To empower a woman is a simple embracement of the reality of how amazing and powerful a woman truly is. The world wouldn't have flourished without the power of a woman. As a woman, I face double standards, ridicule, and non-acceptance in all aspects of my life from men and from women. But the boss chick I am reminds me of the power I will always possess. My crown tilts for no one. The biggest lesson I've ever learned is how great I could be when I train my mind and my body to be fearless and trust in God. Fearlessness when you are the king's kid is the best feeling in the world. No one will ever know how large my heart is because you only see the brick wall I built. Women have learned to protect themselves from this judgmental world, and I'm no different. Dance makes me feel empowered.
I dance because it's a way of therapy.
I dance because I can express myself.
I dance because it heals my pain.
I dance because it makes me feel free.
I dance because it's my passion.
I dance because I love it.
I dance because it lets out all my emotions.
I dance because it's a challenge I can overcome.
Dance has taught me to be brave.
Dance has taught me even if you feel like giving up, you keep pushing.
Dance has taught me how to be iconic.
I dance because it shows who I really am.
Like no baby, oh.
Thank you.